Hello friends, today I will tell you another new story of Panchtantra, and the title of the story is Silly Lion and Clever Dog. There used to be a lion named Mugambo in a forest. Mugambo was very stupid. He used to believe everyone without understanding the facts. A monkey named Bhikkhu lived in the same forest, who used to flatter the lion. Nobody liked Bhikkhu in the forest. One day, all the animals of the forest were talking among themselves.
King Mugambo of our beloved forest is very stupid.
I don't know who has made him the king of the forest.
This stupid Mugambo should be banished from this forest.
Yes, and instead of him, a good and sensible king should be appointed.
Bhikkhu heard all these things of animals. He quickly goes straight to Mugambo and told him everything. Mugambo got very angry by hearing this and said angrily,
I am so pissed off by these animals. How dare they have said all this? I will not spare them today. Today I will teach them a lesson. Follow me.
Hearing this from Mugambo, Bhikkhu went with him to other animals and said,
Maharaj, Maharaj, these are the people who were talking about throwing you away from this forest.
So you all have so much power that you will drive me out of this forest. Today I will throw all of you out from my forest.
Listening to Mugambo, all the animals trembled with fear. But then, the elephant dared to speak.
Maharaj, you have a misunderstanding. How can we have that much courage that we can think about you to get rid of this forest?
Hearing this, Mugambo's heart became a little happier. And then Bhikkhu speaks.
No, Maharaj. They are lying. They all want you to be out from the forest. I heard this by my own ears.
So you all want to get me out of here. Now all of you leave this forest. Right now. Go away.
Hearing this, the bear said,
Think about it. If you shut us out from this forest, then whom will you rule? Because you will get an honor to be called the king of this forest as long as we live here. If we all leave, then you will be left alone in this entire forest.
After hearing this, Mugambo started thinking. Then Bhikkhu said,
Maharaj, you should punish all the animals of the forest and not allow them to drink water for 3 days.
But we cannot live without water.
You will all be punished. And this punishment is absolutely right for all of you.
Yes, you are right. All these animals should be punished so they cannot drink water for 3 days. And Bhikkhu, you will guard the river for 3 days.
In this way, all the animals did not drink water for 3 days. One day, all the animals were talking among themselves. Then, suddenly Kalu, the crow, came there.
You are sitting here and talking, and I saw a strange animal near the river. We should go and check it out.
By hearing this, all the animals reached the river, and they saw that there was a dog with a leash around its neck. Seeing that leash, all the animals understood that he is a pet dog who used to live with humans earlier. Seeing him, the deer asked,
Who are you and how did you come here?
My name is Tommy. I used to live with humans before, but now those humans left me here. Can I live in this forest?
All the animals wanted to keep Tommy in the forest, but were afraid of Mugambo. So the animals told everything about Mugambo to Tommy. Then the deer said,
We are ready to keep you in this forest, but Mogambo will never let you live in this forest.
Why are you so afraid of that stupid Mogambo? I have been with humans. They face every difficulty with intelligence. So you guys don't worry. I will definitely teach him a lesson. You just pass the message to him that a new king has arrived in the forest and he will eat the lion.
This message got heard by Bhikkhu and Bhikkhu then forwarded this message to Mogambo. When Mogambo heard this, he started coming straight to Tommy. Suddenly, Kalu came flying there and said,
"Hey guys, Mogambo and Bhikkhu are coming here and Mogambo is very angry."
Then only, Tommy went to those bones that were kept nearby and started shouting loudly.
"Wow, it was great to have the delicious meat of lion today. Now I will not spare anyone in this forest and will eat all of them. And best of all, I love the lion's skin."
Lion and Bhikkhu were listening to all this. When they saw the bones lying nearby, they began to understand that Tommy actually hunted a lion and both of them ran away. All the animals of the forest were standing and watching from afar. They were very happy to see Mogambo and Bhikkhu running away like this. Several days passed. All the animals of the forest were living happily. Then Bhikkhu came to know that the animals of the forest together mixed with Kalu and Tommy have fooled both of them. Then Bhikkhu said to Kalu,
"Kalu, I have come to know how your new friend Tommy has fooled Mogambo and me. Now I will teach you a lesson. I will tell all this to Mogambo."
Kalu went and told the whole thing to the animals. Hearing this, the bear said,
"What will happen now? Now he will kill us."
"Don't worry all of you. That Mogambo is very stupid. This time I will drive him away from this forest."
Kalu spoke in this regard.
"Hey, listen. Bhikkhu and Mogambo are coming here. Everybody hide quickly."
Listening to Kalu, all the animals hide themselves. But Tommy did not hide. He shouted loudly,
"Where is that foolish Bhikkhu? Today I will not spare him too. Even I told him that I have not eaten lion meat for a long time. Go, go and bring that stupid Mogambo to me. And that Bhikkhu has not come yet. I am feeling very hungry."
When Mogambo heard all this, he ran away from there in fear. Bhikkhu was also running after him and was speaking,
"Wait, Maharaj! He is lying! Wait!"
Then Mogambo stopped at one place and spoke angrily,
"You wanted to kill me together with that Tommy. Today I will not leave you alive."
Speaking of this, Mogambo killed Bhikkhu and left the forest forever. All the animals thanked Tommy and all started living happily in the forest. So, the moral of the story is this: we should act wisely and don't be afraid of difficulties.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.